Boy William belakangan menjadi perbincangan bling di Indonesia karena Boy menyebut Jennie Blackpink malas saat konser di Stadion Gelora Bung Karno.
Kita ketemu nih, benar.
Gua suka sama semuanya nih, ya yeah, I love Blackpink, semuanya Indonesia juga tahu kalau gua demen Blackpink. Yes. Tapi gua nggak tahu kenapa Jennie kemarin tuh kayak malas ya.
Akun Instagram milik Boy pun diketahui sempat hilang. Kini akun Boy William telah kembali. Boy sekaligus meminta maaf perihal sebut Jennie malas.
I made a joke which didn't turn out to be just a joke. It turned out to be more than just a joke because in that spur of the moment I wasn't thinking too far and I know I can't take back my words and I do apologize for that. I have no ill intentions at all to put somebody down or to talk bad about another human being. And I know with this, I learned my lesson. And thank you for knocking some sense also into me.